make it quick.
This is the voice of the streets. Up next on the menu, well, how about something other than Tyler's efforts to defeat the county's best racers and get into the rush? Chaos and mayhem reigned in Silver Rock as an...
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaws Rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
Racers, this is the voice of the curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game. Should be a useful part around here. I should check it out.
Hey,
That's from a C10 Chevy pickup. Bet Mac will like that.
6 warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver 6, and one day you will hear about us.
Tyler? Little Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Little Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Gaudon? I got something that will be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
So, where are we going?
Oh, we've taken some precautions against the house. You see what I mean? Follow my directions. Get here on time, you'll get your race.
Start without me, Gaio. Easy. Next.
Go under Fortune's Gamble Bridge. Better hurry. Engines are revving.
Not the one that's gonna win.
Looking good. Nice work, amigo. Final stop across Santa Culpa Bridge.
I'll make it. I'm coming in hot.
I won't say the last location over radio. It's where you and I crashed that Mustang back in high school.
You always blame me for that. That was all you, Gaio.
Details. We're almost ready, Juapurate.
Thank you.
Good driving, man. Keep it up.
It. Where are we racing?
Fine, I'm a man of my word. Just send you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
If you think that's impressive, the Outlaws...